John Lambert noticed something was wrong with these pohutukawa trees during his morning walk on the beach.
The leaves were all falling off and they were starting to turn yellow, so I came in a closer look and noticed that the trees had been hacked, obviously with an axe.
A council arborist confirmed someone had drilled holes into the trunks and filled them with chemical poison before sealing them with brown putty.
Just a total act of terrible vandalism as far as we're all concerned.
Grant White's family's lived here for 50 years. He says the trees were planted for a very special reason.
Mr. Bannantyne, many years ago, his young son died of cancer when he was about 10 years old. And in commemoration of him, he planted the beachfront with pohutukawas.
Weed killer was also sprinkled on the tree's roots.
A dog could have eaten the poison, which is what's most heartbreaking to me, because so many people walk their dogs on this beach.
Adding to the heartbreak, fears it could be an inside job.
Someone didn't like their view being spoiled, I would say.
They weren't blocking people's views or any of these things, so and the fact that it's three in a row is obviously it's a very deliberate thing.
The council's applied mulch to the trees and is monitoring them with the hope that they will recover, but if they die, new ones will be planted next year.
The maximum penalty for the offence is 2 years in jail or a $300,000 fine.
This one's still got a bit of growth left, but it'll all die.
Three Kiwi Christmas trees unlikely to bloom come December. Jenny Saw, One News.